I stutter? Fairly understand. I spoke fairly understand. But up until then, people got to understand me a little bit better. Yeah. If you put your hand like this, you put it right here. Cool. Now, what do you think that means? Difficult? Okay. I won't tell you what it means now. But what if you try to put your hand here? Now, what's up to boy 10? What's time for boy 10? Difficult or difficult? Down one, okay. And difficult, difficult, but lag, right? Whoa, fear. That's the time for fear. The time for understanding. Fear and understanding. It's two different things, right? But when people don't understand something, they get scared. When something's new, they get scared. It comes struck for all the matter. But when you start to understand, it's like a light bulb. Come down and feel the ease. Ladies and gentlemen, it is exciting to come. What a great buck. You come over here, you come over here, you come over here. I'm here to tell you, it doesn't have to be that way. You can tell the world who you are. I tell the world, trying to tell you who you are. I tell the world I'm deaf and I'm beautiful. That's who I am. Yeah, let me be beautiful, be connected with many of you. I'm you, you and you. If you put your hand like that, and you go, beautiful. I have a different way to communicate, even though it's different from you. Come and learn it, and it'll be beautiful to you too.
Now, move to the side. Hey!
Cold. I want you to do cold four times. It's like what? Cold, 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 cold. Yeah? Can you do it? Yeah. One, two, three, four. Cold, cold, cold. No, no. One, two, three, four. Cold, cold, cold. Go, go. One, two, three, four. Cold, cold, cold. Thank you.